Today we are taking our harvested dry sage that's been dried for about 2 weeks now, and we are crushing it up so that we can use it all winter long in lots of different yummy recipes like chicken, turkey, any kind of poultry really. So it's quite simple. You just strip the leaves from the stems and crush them up to your liking and pour them right in. We just happen to get really lucky and have the right amount to fill our mason jar. So this is a nice way to reuse your summer herbs all winter long.